Cue the first Timelord here. You'll know me as a prankster, right? What are your favorite lighthearted, playful science fiction and fantasy movies and characters? Hmm?